know, it been, what day was that to go put our car on the show?
I think that was day four yesterday.
So you mean tell me now, when you call up the, what they tell you, show, you can't get, I mean, you can't talk to nobody?
When I called up there, and all the phones just do is just ring, 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 ring.
So you mean, okay, so you can't get nobody then, huh?
Well, I can't talk to nobody.
We need to call the carpet office. You know?
The who?
The carpet office.
You gotta go make a copy.
I said, you gotta go to call the carpet office, you know, over there.
The corporate office?
Yeah, corporate office. Yeah.
Oh, well, you can't talk to me.
Well, you don't
talk to me. I don't know what you say.
My nerve bad.
Yeah, your nerve ain't bad. Your nerve good.
My nerve ain't good. Okay, your nerve good when I got all caught trapped in there?
No, you don't want to even took it up there to those cheap place.
You want to pick that place up?
Oh, cheap, man.
No, you know you gotta tell the truth now.
I told you I like to go to the expensive.
But I tell them, you gotta tell you now. You better tell you, you know, who's smelling the truth. I ain't cheap at all now. You know, you got to tell the truth about that now.
Now, well, you got to be cheap to go to that place and then go down and then they lock the car up in there.
No, but you the one told me to go there.
No, I didn't. So well, you have to shame yourself.
I didn't get that for you. I said, where you want to go? Or Shirley get the car?
I just named out some place. Just because I named out some place, I don't mean go there.
But you should name it and you kept it to yourself.
Whatever with it.
Just shut up. You
I'm tired of you always doing this stuff.
We
got our car up there.
You the reason why our car ain't there.
No, it ain't either. And then we got to walk around here and people looking
at us. I don't walk around. I tell you what, though. You said car stripped now, right?
Yes, it's
so
a
I tell you what, we'll break it down and get it out then.
Okay, yeah. They're going to have us on the front page of the news.
Oh, no, they can't have no news. They're going to stole our car.
They're going to put us on their quiz.
I wish they stole our car then.
They're going to put us on their quiz.
Talk about Incredible, what that is?
I say Inquisitor.
Oh, I'm kidding about that though. I'd be glad to be on there.
You do a crime a certain time.
You can't do no crime in your own car.
Yeah, you breaking in that place.
No, but they should have stolen it. Ain't gonna steal from an old fool like that. That's crazy, though.
Yeah, whatever, Win. Oh, Win, you alright, baby?
Listen, I'll jump in, baby. I'm alright, though, baby.
Okay, baby.
Well, anyway, Monday morning, like I say, you know, I'm gonna give them to the. Since you say ain't nobody, you ain't give them to
nobody.
Nobody,
right?
So Monday morning, okay, I'm gonna go up there. I'll tell you what, Shirley, I know what I'm gonna do.
What you gonna do, Wee?
I'm gonna go up there 4 o'clock in the morning, sit up there, make sure somebody called this. If I don't come down, I'm gonna get my car myself.
Wee, you know you're the crazy man I ever had.
So go up there and put that shotgun and have it sitting on my lap, waiting on somebody to come up there talking to crazy.
Wee, I told you about that now. You can't be doing that now.
I know, but so they got me mad. That's my blood.
Yeah, I understand that. You need to get your pressure and get all worked up now.
Okay, well, how do I get it back then?
Well, let me go and see what I can do. I probably call somebody on the CAPP, you know.
So I believe that you would do something, but you ain't did
nothing. Well, you ain't let me do nothing, because that's your job. You the man, you the head of the household. Yeah, you're supposed to take care of that, not me.
I want to go take care. You said I'm going to go there like a fool, so how am I going to take care?
Well, you know you can talk to them people with good sense.
Oh, no, I can't. No, you know, I'm going to talk to them good sense when it comes out when I call and stuff.
What's wrong with you all that rocking and stuff?
I never heard that. I just shut up.
Shut up. Like that. That's why I call stuck on that now.
Well, you didn't get enough there. You buy another.
No, you gonna buy none.
Oh, you want, like I said, Shirley, I got time for all that day, though. You talking crazy.
Nah, I ain't talking crazy. I'm talking bullshit.
But like I said, at the end of the day, though, you know, we're gonna get our car back, or we going to jail once. So which one gonna be? Huh?
What, man?
Sick or something like that. But anyway, Shirley, we'll take care of that money. I'll go side, though. I'm being serious. We're gonna take care of that money, though, Shirley.
Okay, we.
All right, Shirley.
All right, we.
All right. I gave you my heart.